If you've been around Bitcoin for even more than a little bit of time, you've probably heard of Lightning Network, but you might not be clear on exactly what Lightning Network is, and you're almost certainly not clear on why it's such a big deal and why it's actually so much more than just a faster payment network. Well, stick around because in this video, I'm going to explain what the bigger picture vision of Lightning Network is and why it is such a game changer as more than just ultra-fast, ultra-cheap payments. So chances are you've probably already heard of Bitcoin. I mean, you'd kind of be living under a rock if you had not. But many of you may not have heard of the Lightning Network. And so really quickly, before I go into explaining why Lightning Network is such a big deal, for those of you who aren't familiar with Lightning Network, I'll just really quickly explain, and you can go in the chapters below and skip ahead if you already know what it is. I like to explain Lightning Network as the cash in your pocket, whereas Bitcoin, the actual Bitcoin network, is your bank account. Yeah, you keep most of your money on your bank account, and you don't really use everyday bank transfers to spend to buy a cup of coffee or to repay your friend for dinner. It's slow, it's kind of inefficient, and it's really meant for just storing larger sums. Whereas Lightning Network, or cash, is meant for really quick, fee-free payments that are snappy. It's still the same money. It's still the same dollars or euros. It's just one of them has been moved into a format that is better for payments. And that's why we call Lightning Network Layer 2. It's the layer on top of Bitcoin. You can think of Bitcoin as the bank account. And just think of Lightning Network as the Venmo or even the cash, literal cash or cash app on top of it. Now, that might all seem really, really cool. And you might think that that alone would make the Lightning Network a killer app and a game-changing technology. And it does. I mean, Lightning Network, number one, can route any payment, no matter how small. And as I talked about in a previous video, that is a game changer for the worlds of industry and commerce because so many business models that do not yet work, such as streaming for every second of video watched and paying by second watched, or paying by foot traveled in your Uber, or tipping someone fractions of a penny, all of that is going to be made possible by Lightning Network. There's also the element of instant settlement and final instant settlement. So no more chargebacks like you have with credit cards, no more fraud. All of that Lightning Network does solve. But there's actually a whole lot more with it. You see, people often talk about Bitcoin as the money of the internet. It is the internet's native currency. And that is true. But one of the things I've never liked about Bitcoin is that it's not that easy to actually integrate Bitcoin itself with the internet in kind of programmatic ways. So if you have a website set up and you want to do really cool fit functionality, you kind of need to be a programmer to do that. And companies like Stripe have come along in the past. Stripe, the credit card processor, not Strike, the Bitcoin company. And they've added an API for credit cards that has made it so easy for software developers to integrate credit cards into apps in new and novel ways. Well, Lightning Network is gearing up to do exactly that, but for Bitcoin. Let me explain. If you wanted to do something really, really simple, like, say, reward each one of your video viewers for watching your video by giving them a hundredth or even a thousandth of a penny. Well, that's a really complex and technically challenging thing to do, even with the legacy monetary system. But if I wanted to do it with Lightning Network, all I have to do is show this QR code right on the screen, and each one of you can scan that QR code, and the first 10,000 of you that scan that QR code can get one Satoshi just for watching this video. If I wanted to integrate my streaming service and I wanted to use the programmatic money of Lightning Network to show how many people are donating in real time or to allow people to withdraw their funds without any human approval when they get a donation on a website like Twitter, all of these things are now being built on Lightning Network because Lightning Network is money with an open protocol wrapped around it. It's money that was created to be built and programmed on. So we don't even know what things people are going to be building on Lightning Network. What we do know is Lightning Network enables free and fast and peer-to-peer payments with absolutely no fraud, no middlemen, but also that this is programmatic money that is going to allow us to connect the technology of the future, things like smart homes, IoT, VR, and so much more, to an actual payments network that is built for technology. And just to go a little bit deeper on this, the credit card system and the bank system that we all use today predates the internet by decades and decades. And so in order to get that to work and play on the internet, we've had to engineer solutions so that you can use your credit card on the internet. And yeah, there's been some innovations like Apple Pay, so you can enter the credit card by just putting in your fingerprint. But at the end of the day, we're still using 70-year-old technology of credit cards and 100-plus-year-old technology of wire transfers to try and address the needs of the internet, which is this incredibly innovative new thing. And even further, talking about virtual realities, talking about smart devices, AIs that are going to run their own businesses. For example, having your car be an AI-operated business and having it sell. There are so many crazy new businesses that can come out of the internet, and it's been restricted by money that is slow, expensive to transfer, and primarily not programmatic. Lightning Network fixes that. Lightning Network is designed for use on the internet from day one, and you're already seeing this in the fact that you can set up your very own Lightning node. And if you follow some of the videos that I've put out on LN Bits, you can set up apps such as charging people 10 cents to play their song of choice in your local bar, such as having a mobile POS running anytime you want, such as having people tip during a live stream on YouTube and have that actually show up on the video. So all these incredibly cool things are baked in on the ground level of Lightning Network. It is ready for the business models of tomorrow, the integrated business models that have the internet baked into the very fiber of how they function. And we're just getting started. By the way, if you want to build on Lightning Network or just accept Lightning Network in your business, I want to let you know that this video is sponsored by Voltage. Voltage allows you to set up your very own Lightning Network node in seconds with just a few clicks. They take all the heavy lifting out of setting up the Bitcoin node, downloading the blockchain, setting up the Lightning channels, and they'll even manage the node for you as an optional add-on service so they can take care of the things like adding channels, managing liquidity, and rebalancing so that you can focus on building your app, running your store, selling your products, and all the other things you want to do as a business owner or entrepreneur. To go ahead and get started and get your very own Lightning node set up with Voltage in seconds, visit the link below or go to voltage.cloud. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. And please do remember to subscribe if you want to learn more about Bitcoin and specifically Lightning Network and running your very own Lightning Network routing nodes. Take care and happy hodling.